why we choose Fairview Ipoh is because the people are friendly, the education is very high, and also it's great. The food is great, everything is great, the environment is very friendly, very great, the teacher is great, and it has this special type of technique to teach you, and it's really special, which is easier and a better way of learning than learning.
由于疫情的关系，学生不允许堂食，所以学校都会在每周准备好菜单，以供给需要订餐的小朋友。那家长们都会在线上给孩子选好菜单。下课时，我们的员工都会把食物送到学生的班外，学生自取。现在每位同学都开始适应了我们的新常态。非优国际学校的老师们都具有学士和硕士学位，他们将会在我们的大学学院接受培训，以使用高标准的 IB 进行教学。非优国际学校是唯一拥有自己的大学学院来培训领导者的学校，教师将获得教学文凭以及教育学硕士。非优的学生都会学习实际生活经验，并获得老师的协助。基于 IB 系统，学生可以在有趣且互动的环境中学习。
I think that the people in Ipoh are very friendly and need to communicate because they speak three languages, Chinese, English and Malay, so it's easy to communicate with.
这里的学生可以说多种语言，包括英语、普通话和马来语，以及他们自己的母语。
I chose Fairview International School Ipoh because there is no traffic jam.Getting to one place to another is very easy and fast.
我们的家长都不需要为了塞车而苦恼，因为这里的交通特别顺畅。
学校是因为对比我之前的学校，他们是使用填鸭式的教育。可当我来到非优国际学校之后，我感觉到很放松，因为老师们会给学生很多的自由空间，让学生尽情地发挥自己的想象力。
课堂上充满了乐趣，学生们都不断地讨论和进行活动，这些互动可以建立他们的沟通技巧和自信心。
Since 2014, which comes to now has been 6 years.
Every day when I get home, I will open my laptop to do my homework, which is, and now most of our homework is on an online app called Beep. We can submit our homework online. And while every day it requires me about 3 to 4 hours to finish my homework, then on Sunday and Saturday I will go to attend classes that I like drawing class, like I have comic, and then I have singing, and also Kumon and Science Lab, which helps me to improve my maths, English and science. And on weekdays mostly I don't have any class, except for when I say I have singing class. Then most of the times when I go home, I just finish my homework and watch videos or look at things that I like.